changes. Like they were animals.
I don't think Anna shares our faith. Or she's in this for something else. She's conflicted. I get that. I used to be the same way, but we've all got a part to play in this. Took another patrol to see if I could get another kill. Sure enough, got a remnant at the perimeter. Took my time. Did it with my hands so I could see the light in her eyes go out. Stayed with her until she went cold. Magic. Constantine tells us that with the Source we'll live forever, that we'll finally look upon the face of God. But I already have. This is where I'm supposed to be. Took me so long to find it, but this is it. I'm home.
Do we have a map?
Negative. Even if we did, there's a lot of structural damage from the revolt.
It would be dangerous to get up higher. Weather and elements have taken their toll. So this is where the Soviets broke.
Yeah. First contact was in one of the mine shafts, and they shifted all operations to retrieval. But it looks like the revolt came within a week.
Workers finally had enough?
You've seen this place, right? Seems like a safe bet. Let's see if we can find this manifest and join the others.
Still work? Well, mostly. My God, these are ancient. What did they find down here?
Thank you.
have an entrance. More artifacts. They must have broken through into an old passage. Got to see it for myself. The flask belonged to a soldier in the Red Army. I don't recognize the insignia. It's still half full. I may need this before I'm done here. Here we are. Whatever they found, it's got to be in there. Someone was hiding mining.
We can no longer wait for our brothers outside the mines to begin their resistance. The Soviets have found something they desire more than the poison ore. They found our forefathers' history, have desecrated their tombs. This is the last injustice. We thought at first the old guardians would emerge and punish our tormentors. But now I see we will have to be the instrument of God's retribution. We gather our strength, store picks and axes in secret places. Very soon, those of us that are still well enough will rise up and bury our repressors here before they erase our past along with our present.
Tools and makeshift weapons. No good. Too much water. A trigger mechanism for a bomb. It's the same handiwork. He must have been gathering the supplies for a long time. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Another mural. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. Those minecarts. Perhaps they could block the water. There it is. So close. Got to find a way inside.
When the uranium ore was nearly gone, I feared our operation was at an end. But even as we moved to close the shaft, fate intervened. We found a chamber, half destroyed by a cave-in, but clearly made by the hands of man. The artifacts inside are ancient, nearly 1,000 years old, untouched since the tomb was sealed. We redouble our efforts. Instead of mining, the workers now search and retrieve the artifacts inside. The natives of the valley, their resistance once broken, now bristle at this new assignment, as if they do not wish the relics to be seen. We will need to make an example of a few young men before their dark looks lead to something more.
Find a way to block it for good. Must be a way to free another cart. Must be a way to free another cart. Be a way to free another cart. like they dragged it out of here. It's an ancient codex. A philosophical argument on the virtue of awareness. This shaft must have been where they first broke through. It should lead out as well.